You know, Abraham Lincoln's wife was named Mary.
Wow, really, Barry?
Uh-huh.
You really do a lot of research for your roles.
Yes, and he freed the slaves.
Oh, what a nice man.
Well, I have to go do the show now.
Oh.
Good luck.
Oh, good luck to you, Mr. President.
Ah.
Barry,
ah.
That hat fooled me.
47 years ago. Four score.
So, Mary, I see you've been talking to Barry Bostwick. Sucking up to the host again, huh?
What's that terrible smell? Well, it's like rotting meat. Somebody must have left an old bologna sandwich in a locker. Oh, hello, Julia.
Oh, Mary, you always make me laugh. Off stage.
Did I tell you that Spielberg called me? He wants me to do his next film. It'll be my first nude role.
Oh, a horror film. Congrats.
One more word out of you, babe, and you're gonna need a stand-in, because you're not gonna be able to stand up.
Aw, kiss off!
You little... What do you think you are? What do you think you are? You little floozy...
What are you
running around like... Why you don't you buy on a ring that... No!
You pig!
I was not a pig! You're an actress!
You're no actress!
What you have just seen was a simulated catfight.
We did it because we know it's a turn-on for you men.
It's important in television to warm up the audience.
Well, I think we've done our job, Mary.
Right, they're all warmed up.
Ready?
Ready.
Live from New York,